Swift reaction. The Julius Abure-led Labour Party has described the meeting summoned by Governor of Abia State Alex Otti as illegal. In a statement signed by the publicity secretary of the party, Obiora Ifoh, the faction asked Nigerians to disregard the outcome of the meeting. Governor Otti had called for the stakeholders' meeting in Umuahia to address the crisis rocking the Labour Party's leadership.